Hello, this is James Arthur Ray, and welcome to Redemption, where we explore the psychology and the strategy to redeem your life, redeem your business, and take your power back. Let's talk about taking your power back. Until you take absolute responsibility for everything in your life, you'll never be empowered to change anything. Do you follow me? Take control. Think about absolute responsibility in terms of your country and your world today. What do you think the overall attitude is? Is there a culture of accepting responsibility for our choices, our various situations, our health, even our own happiness? I think you'll have to agree there's little to no absolute responsibility, but rather a lot of blame, complaint, and entitlement. As a population in general, we have elevated an elevated sense of self-importance and entitlement. We've become entirely way too comfortable sitting back and waiting for someone else to step in and to potentially fix everything for us. We think everything will be better when we have a different president. If only Congress would get that bill passed, then I won't have to worry so much. If only there was some sort of stimulus package. If only they would pay off my student debt. But I certainly don't want to eat healthy or exercise. I don't want to take responsibility for putting myself in this position. Speaking of eating healthy and exercise, do you realize that for the first time in history, more people die from eating too much than from starvation? Shocking, isn't it? Who's responsible for that? Maybe I could invest in myself and my business if I didn't have to pay that hefty tax bill. Do you have any responsibility for that tax bill? The national debt in America alone is in the trillions, and it's climbing by the second. Who's responsible for that? You may think it's not you. You should think again. The world debt is even multiple more trillions. Who's responsible for that? You see, if most of us ran our households like that, we'd have filed bankruptcy a long time ago. Do you think maybe we should get our own self, our own house, our own country in order before we try to fix someone else's? I suggest we should. Who put us in this situation? Who ran up the bills? Who's responsible? Everyone wants improvement, but no one wants to pay the price for redemption and leadership. No one wants to cut back, let some things go, and sacrifice. We want more health care, less taxes, more governmental handout programs, more support. But we won't want to be the ones to pay it, now do we? And we certainly don't want to cut back or sacrifice. No, let someone else do that. Blame it on, quote, the rich. They're to blame. Blame it on the president, the Democrats, the Republicans. It's their fault, right? Wrong. The only person sitting in the driver's seat of your life and your business is you, period. That's the price of absolute responsibility. And that, my friend, is the price of leadership. It's time to take your power back. Would you like to have some help? Well, let me give you a free gift to help you. My New York Times bestseller, Harmonic Wealth, helps you create harmony and well-being in the full spectrum of life, what I call the five pillars, financial, relational, mental, physical, spiritual. I'd like to give you a free e-copy so that you can create more harmony and well-being in your life. All you have to do is go to harmonicsuccess.com/book. harmonicsuccess.com/book. Put in your information and you'll instantly get a copy of the ebook, but we made it better than that. You also get the audio version so you can listen to it in the car or on the treadmill or when you're walking. Hopefully you're moving. That's a good thing. That's part of responsibility. And one more thing. We put a film crew together and we shot a full feature film called Harmonic Wealth. And we're going to give you a streaming copy of that as well. So you get all three of those gifts. take them and utilize them. Just go to harmonicsuccess.com/book and grab your copies. I want to thank you for a couple of moments of your day. And until we touch base again, as always, be a leader, live your purpose, and take your power back. Have a masterful day.